Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. I hope you're all well. Today we are back in the Aston Martin GT3 car for round 6 of my championships, this time from Red Bull Ring in Spielberg, Austria. I did run a qualifier and practice session, both in the wet, because I'm running the weather client, so I get real-time weather, and so no doubt the race will be in the wet as well. So let's kick it off. Place middle of the pack during quals. Here's the rain. I cannot see a thing. Big contact. All seem to survive though. Lots of jostling there. It's about as good as it's going to get though in this weather. Hopefully not too much damage to my car. Running a little bit higher ABS and traction control because of the weather, obviously. Ooh, yellow flag. Okay, we're coming to the last corner now. Survive that just. Okay.
That lap was a 146.57.
4 slippery. BMW's all over me. Come up to Remus here, this is my least favourite corner on the whole track. That was horrible. Come up to Schlossgold here. All the way down to second. Hold it together, come on. And now as we come to Roush. Third, hug this corner, back on the gas, as you come down to Wirth, sliding, and then Rind. Using all of the track. Last corner, back on the gas. All I want to do is hold that BMW off.
The lap was a 136.19.
Through Castro corner. First Remus. It's just horrible. So we're coming up to Schloss now. Hard on the brakes all the way down to second. Bit of jostling ahead going on, I think. Cannot see anything. This is the joys of running the RF2 weather client. As you get what's happening at the actual location. race, come on. As we come up to Rhind for the third time. Sliding through there. Got the gas, come on.
That was a 135.52.
BMW's still there. Okay, going to Remus again. All the way down to first. Got a lot of pressure from that guy behind. Come up to Schloss. All the way down to second, hard on the brakes. Back on the gas, come on. We're making a little bit of ground up on that McLaren. A little bit better than him under brakes there. He's pulled away. BMW's right on me too. It's a 650 in front of me, I don't think it's a 720.
That was a 135.45.
There. Good lap, 135.4 that last lap. That was my quickest so far. Quicker than my qualifier. Force that McLaren out wide then. About as clean as it's going to get in this weather. Side by side, did you come to Schloss? Out on the brakes. Pull it up, come on, come on. Oh no, 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 no. Cannot give it up to that BMW after all that. Oh, he's tapped me. Let's let another McLaren in, I think. Keep it together, come on. Can I catch up to that McLaren now? Such a shame.
That was a 136.72.
Come on. Miss a gear shift. Can't be a race with me if I don't miss a gear shift. Oh. Nearly lost it there. Let that BMW catch up again. She comes to Schloss for the last time. On the brakes. Wow. Through Roush. Down to Wirt. The brakes again. No chance of this rain easing off at all during this race. Last two corners. keep it together. Don't let that Porsche get the dive on me here. Whew. Move the block. Oh, and that's it. Wow. What a race. That rain and those cars did not hold off at all. I hope you guys enjoyed that. If you did, hit the like button. Please subscribe and hit the notification bell, and I'll be sure to upload more content soon. Thanks everyone. Bye.